Diyos sa puso ni sa pangalan ni Jesus. Touch in the name of Jesus. Touch.
The power of the Holy Spirit right now. Receive it. Niyo po sila sa upuan nila. Then pray. Pasalamat po tayo sa banal na Espiritu ng ating Panginoon. I know that there is something that happens to your spirit right now. Come on. You can also receive healing through the power of the Holy Spirit. Focus on God, focus on Christ Jesus, focus on Christ. Sige po, dami na ako po dito yung mga gusto. Come on. Hallelujah, Jesus. Come on. Come on, hallelujah. Touch by the power of the Holy Ghost. Touch in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, the renewed spirit upon him, O God, the power of the Holy Ghost and the healing power of Jesus touch this man in the name of Jesus.
Stop there,
stop there,
stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there, stop there Close your eyes, feel the presence of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Sige, sama. Sama ka dyan, sama ka dyan. Sige, feel the presence of God. Feel the presence of God. Doon, isipin niyo yung magagandang bagay na ginawa sa inyo ng Lord. How Jesus saved your life. Paano ka binago ng Panginoon? Paano ka inalis sa mga pagkakasala? Paano ka inaho sa mga pag-aalipin ng kaaway?
Thank you. Understanding, O Lord, sa pagkay ng ganapan, especially, Lord, sa mga bago na narito ngayon, Lord. Panginoon, alisin mo ang kapanghaan sa kanilang mga puso, O God, at makita nila, Panginoon, ang Espiritu, Lord, na gumagalaw sa aming mga buhay, O God, ay Espiritu ng aming bugtong nanak na aming Panginoong Jesucristo, tagapagligtas, O God, because we are overwhelmed by the Spirit of Jesus. We are overwhelmed by the Spirit of the Holy Ghost, na right now, Lord, malaya ka, Panginoon, na kumilos sa buong buhay po na bawat isa na natumanggap ng iyong banal na Espiritu. Panginoon, maraming salamat po, Lord, na iyamang magpos sa amin ito, Panginoon, na pagiging witness mo, Panginoon, sa buhay ni the Lord, upang maipalaganap pa po namin, Panginoon, until the day that we are waiting for your coming, O Lord. Maraming salamat po sa oras nito, God. Salamat sa pagbisita mo sa amin sa lugar na ito, Lord. And I hope, Lord, hindi mo kami iiwan at pababayaan kailanman, O God. Panginoon, lagi kami, Panginoon, na umaasa sa iyo, Panginoon, na sa iyong pagbabalik, Panginoon, isasama mo kami lahat sa iyo, Panginoon. Maraming salamat po, Lord. Pagpalain mo ang aming mga kapatid, Panginoon, kung mayroon bang tapusin ang mga takot pa sa kanilang mga puso, O God, Lord, let them receive the spirit of encouragement, O Lord, let them receive the power, O God, Lord, kapangyarihan na nagmumula sa iyo, Panginoon, to ignite their spirit to serve you, Lord, to ignite their spirit to witness you, Lord, sa pangalan ni Jesus, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, right now, we are people of the Father's family, hallelujah, praise Jesus, and give the praise, maraming salamat po, Panginoon, at hinihiling ko, Panginoon, na bless mo po, Panginoon, ang bawat isa, O Lord, according sa aming mga pangangailangan sa araw-araw, O God, especially sa aming mga spiritual, Lord, tuluyin mo po kami, Panginoon, na kabanalan mo, Panginoon, ngayon at magpakailanman, O God. Salamat, Panginoon Jesus, muli po, O God, nagagalak ang aming mga spirit at kaluluwa, Panginoon, at huwag at sitahin sa buhay nito, O God. Salamat, Panginoon Jesus, balutin mo po lamang kami ng iyong banal na dugo, Panginoon, upang hindi na malimago para kaaway, O God. Salamat, Panginoon, sa iyo. Kung namin ipinabalik at pinakamataas na patuloy pagsamba, to God be the highest glory in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Salamat po. God bless po sa iyo.